Time to take a look back at the top five individual performances from Game 1 of the 2013 NBA Finals. You know, the game went to San Antonio, due large in part to the play of Tim Duncan inside. That was one of his three rejections. Chris Anderson trying to get it going, but Duncan having none of it. Right at the rim, all ball for Timmy D. At play number four, Tony Parker. We'll see him a lot featured in the top five. Here, one of his great assists, finding Tiago Splitter. Parker had six assists, and the big fella, agile on the baseline. Whole lot of great defense played by the San Antonio Spurs. Kawhi Leonard getting the turnover, and then on the other end, it is Tony Parker. Parker spinning his way past Norris Cole. At play number two, LeBron James, one of his 10 assists. James getting it to Dwayne Wade, and Wade taking the elevator to the rim. Wade, real strong first half, finished the game with 17. Miami couldn't get much offense going, though, in the fourth quarter. And our top play from game number one of the finals, you know what it is. Under 15 to play, Tony Parker nearly loses the ball, then loses his balance. Gets back up, shot clock winding down. Parker, you betcha. What a creative play by Tony Parker. Swarmed by the Miami defense, Parker putting the Spurs up by four. And that would be the difference in game one of the finals. A legendary bucket by Parker. And of course, it tops our list from game one of the 2013 NBA Finals.